Now, I haven't got a step-o-meter, but I thought you'd like to see what I do for my exercise, which involves a wood grenade and a 9-pound splitting axe. Well, I find this is quite a therapeutic. Because it does get some of the venom out, really. You got to kind of hit it like you need it, otherwise it doesn't work. So it isn't quite a gym, but they do say they say woodworm warms up twice. You'll find this is a very cathartic way of dealing with stuff. So that's what I do. Not quite a walk, but I hope you enjoy it, and that's, I'd recommend that to anybody.